Huntsman Cancer Institute is the premier comprehensive cancer center designated by the NCI in the Mountain West region. And that gives us access to world leaders in basic sciences and clinical sciences, and really access to the people that are pushing the fields forward. We have a world-class, state-of-the-art facilities. We really have advanced facilities both in the laboratory and in the clinical setting. But really what makes it unique is the people. The people are world leaders in their fields, but they're also approachable, they're collegial, and they're heavily invested in fellowship training and fellowship education.
The new fellows come in and grow in a very short period of time, and they're ready to be the next generation providers in hematology and oncology. So that gives me a lot of pleasure to see them grow.
We run a multidisciplinary communication skills training course. We meet in small workshops where we interact with a trained actor, and we practice communication skills that are, you know, really just the bread and butter of a medical oncology practice. Mentorship to me means that we are going to work together so that you will be better than I am when we're done, so that we can take your innate set of skills, I'll add to it some experience and a little bit of wisdom, hopefully, but at the end, you will be able to do anything that I can do, but do it better.
First part of my second year, I was actually able to go to Barcelona, Spain at the World Conference on Lung Cancer. I presented two research projects there, and the fellowship supported my travel, and my mentor went with me, so that was a very pleasant and fun experience.
I let my mentor know that I was interested in learning more about clinical trials. We discussed a trial idea, we developed it together, and I thought that would probably, you know, be the end of it. Got some practice writing a protocol, which is great. The next step was kind of looking for funding and presenting our concept to some collaborative groups, and he actually asked me to present to these people, which was not some responsibility I anticipated to have, especially as a first year fellow, but it definitely was a wonderful and challenging experience, and I learned a lot and got some good exposure.
We are starting to manufacture our own CAR T cells. CAR T cells are a new type of engineered cell that is used to fight cancer. And we have one of our fellows, for example, very intimately involved. Other institutions focus pretty much exclusively on clinical medicine related to cell therapy, while we offer not only that clinical part, but we balance that.
I'm fortunate to be in a program where I can genuinely say I consider each of my co-fellows to be close friends and colleagues, and people that I can look to for answers to questions, emotional support, and strength on a day-to-day basis.
The access to mountains and the desert is unparalleled here in Utah. World-class skiing, mountain biking, hiking. You can be in what feels like a different planet in 4 hours.
We are embedded in the University of Utah, and we're also embedded in the capital of Utah. So we have a wonderful location with mountains and four seasons, and it's just, I think it's a very unique experience to both live here and work here.